Good evening. On behalf of Rollins High School, on behalf of the music department of Rollins High School, I would like to welcome you to tonight's performance. Before we begin, we would especially like to welcome those who may not have been with us before. We at Rollins High School are especially proud of our performers and our audiences. A concert is a place where civility and manners are appreciated by all. Therefore, we would like to review the guidelines of proper concert etiquette. It is a tradition and proper etiquette to remove your hat before you enter our auditorium, and we very much appreciate your compliance with this request. We ask that you remain seated during the performance. It is only appropriate to enter and exit the performance area between musical selections. If you must leave, please do so quickly and quietly and only return when the doors are opened by our ushers. Small children who are crying or disruptive to those around them can ruin a concert for everyone. They should be removed from the performing area immediately. We ask that you refrain from yelling or whistling at performers on stage, as this is a formal concert, not a sporting event. We ask that you show your appreciation for the performers through applause only and only when appropriate. Talking and whispering are very disruptive and distracting, so please refrain from conversing during the performance. Please no food or drink, including water bottles, in the auditorium during our concerts. Flash photography is strictly prohibited as it can affect the health of some of our students on stage. At no time is it appropriate to stand or sit in the aisles, lean against the stage, or block the stairs leading to the stage. Before we begin, please take a moment to turn down the brightness and silence your cell phones. Now sit back and relax and enjoy these wonderful musicians under the direction of Mr. Andrew Salzman.
I'm sorry, I'm getting waved at up there and I have no idea why. What's wrong? What is wrong? Alrighty. Can you hear? Okay, there we go. Whew! Murphy's Law, right? If it can go wrong, it will. Thanks for bearing with us, being a little late tonight. Before you, we have the Rollins High School Modern Band. We've taken our jazz band and kind of twisted it up a little bit. Had some weird instrumentation of our normal instruments, and so we decided to put some folks on some secondary instruments and see what we could come up with. So we have three songs for you tonight that we are going to do in the style of their original artists. We'll start with Snow Patrol's Chasing Cars. Our middle song will be Eric Clapton's Wonderful Tonight, and we will close out with Creedence Clearwater Revival's Bad Moon Rising. And before I forget, I'd like to give a special thank you to Damian Sesko, who is always more than willing to come up and help run sound for us and troubleshoot anything that comes up. So can we give Damian a round of applause, please? Alrighty, without further ado, Modern Band.
We'll do it all, everything on our own. We don't need anything. If I lay here, if I just lay here, would you lie with me and just forget the world? I don't quite know how to say I feel. those three words I said too much. They're not enough. If I lay here, if I just lay here, would you lie with me and just forget the world? Forget what we're told before we get too old. Show me a garden that's bursting into life. Let's waste time chasing cars around our heads. I need your grace to remind me to find my own. If I lay here, if I just lay here, would you lie with me and just forget the world? Forget what we're told before we get too old. Show me a God that's bursting into life. All that I am, all that I ever was, is here in your perfect eyes. They're all I can see. About how as well, just know that these things will never change for us at all. If I lay here, if I just lay here, would you lie with me and just forget the world?
Everyone turns to see and
It's beautiful lady. It's walking around with me. And then she asks me, do you feel alright? And I say yes, I feel wonderful tonight. I feel wonderful because I see the love that in your eyes and the wonder of it all that you just don't realize how much I love you. Me to bed, and then I tell her as I turn out the light, I say, my darling, you are wonderful tonight. Oh, my darling, you are wonderful. I see a better moon arising. I see the dove along the way. I see earthquakes and lightning. I see bad times of day. No crime tonight. It's about to take your life. There's a bad moon on the rise.
Thank you very much. That's Goldie Clark singing for us, and I give her a hand. Sammy Johnson over here filling in a little lead guitar. Taylor French and myself on some rhythm and chord guitar here. Hayden Daniels on bass. And Colton Daniels on drums. All right, thank you all so very much. We're gonna get this stuff pulled off and I will bring the concert band right out. We have the great opportunity next week to travel to Lander Valley High School for the South Bighorn Basin District Music Performance Assessment. We all travel there. We perform for some adjudicators. There are two that are pretty well-renowned from the state in our content area. And we play for them. They give us a rating, and they give us some feedback. And so these kids have been working extremely hard on some pretty challenging music that I've given to them. Our program starts tonight with Richard Saucedo's Into the Clouds. Our second selection is Randall Standridge's Come Thou Fount of Every Blessing, which is a setting of a hymn. And we close out our program with Tailspin by Rob Romaine. We hope you enjoy. While they're finishing getting set up, I'll go ahead and do my thank yous now. First off, thank you all for being here and supporting your students, or even if they're not your students, thank you so much for being here to support them. Music education means so much in our school, gives so many students an opportunity to do things that some of the other classes we offer don't allow them to. We'd also like to thank our fellow music educators who are all up in the booth. I tasked them with some homework. They got put to work more than normal tonight. I printed off the adjudication sheet that these fine folks on stage are going to be adjudicated with next week, and I gave them the scores. So they are currently listening and going to give us some pointers. So thank you all very much up there. We'd also like to thank the administration at Rollins High School, Mrs. Garner, Mrs. Paris, and Mr. Allard, for all of their support that they show to us and help try to make sure that we get what we need. So With that, we will play for you Randall Standridge's setting of the hymn, Come Thou Fount of Every Blessing.
Thank you.
We hope that you enjoyed and have a wonderful evening.